Time right now is almost 6:40. Good morning to Baraboo. This is our Baraboo Sky Cam. 45 degrees. You know, you're seeing it in movie theaters now. So many science fiction movies. 2012, you name it. Well, Odyssey.com is a science fiction and fantasy convention. Here to tell us more is programming director right here, Jim Nichols. Hello, Jim.
Hi.
And co-chairperson Paul Wiesner. Jim, Paul, welcome. We really appreciate you coming.
Thank you.
You know what? You know, you may think of a science fiction convention and go, well, who's into that? Well, have you seen Avatar? We rest our case. Yeah. It is, and especially for me, I'm a big vampire Twilight fan. And I used to cover Comic-Con International in San Diego. So these events can be very interesting. First of all, either one of you, what is a science fiction convention? What can we expect this weekend?
Well, what you can expect is we have discussions of various topics, everything from Drac to the future,
right,
to more serious stuff like how to write a novel.
Yep.
We have an art show. We have a dealer's room where you can buy science fiction books, comics, and merchandise, even jewelry.
Oh,
we have an art, I said the art show. We have a con suite, which is a food suite where you can get food to eat all weekend. We have gaming, role-playing games, board games, and video games going all weekend.
So it's just
we have
place,
movies. We have
yeah. Oh, movies, too. Let's talk about some of the movies. It is a place where you can just go and be yourself and be a kid. But let's talk about the movies. What's going to be discussed? What's going to be viewed?
Well, some of the movie programming we have a Twilight panel.
Of course.
And we have a special thing on Friday night where we have Gamers and Gamers 2 with Darkness Rising, which is kind of a homemade, not homemade, but, you know, not professionally made movies that were by Dead Gentleman Productions out of Washington State. So, and our guest of honor, Monty Cook, has a cameo in the second movie.
Okay,
so
you're just pointing to something.
The Dungeons and Dragons.
Oh!
He co-created, he co-designed the third edition rulebook.
Oh, very cool.
Yeah.
Oh, so you're
Monty.
Yeah, so you're going for the real deal. And you know what? This is successful in that you said it's 10th year?
Yeah, OTCON 10, celebrating our 10th year.
So it's going to be again this weekend. It's going to be at the Radisson Hotel.
On the west side across from Market Square.
What's the charge to get in?
It's $45 for the whole weekend at the door. There's also, we have a student rate, so if you have a student ID, it's $10 less, and there's a youth rate, too, so it's relatively cheap for
so,
all 3 days.
Jewelry, games, we have real authors there, and we have panel discussions on Twilight. I mean, this seems like it is a well-put-together event, and an event that, you know what, there are more of us, I am sorry, and I admit it, in my 40s, as I have gotten older, I've become more of a science fiction fan.
Mm-hmm.
And then you've got Hollywood that just backs it up.
Yeah.
Haven't you noticed that, or have you always been science fiction fans?
Since I was a little kid, yeah.
Yeah.
All right, I could have guessed that. I'm sorry. I was just going for the, you know, just going for the softy. All right, anyway, Jim and Paul, thank you so much. We both appreciate your time, and it just seems like this is going to be such a cool event going on all weekend long.
Well, no, everybody that's on here is going to be there, as well as our guests of honor. Local authors and stuff, too, so that's why it's cool about OTCON, is that we track all the local Wisconsin authors.
Oh, that's great.
To the con.
And everybody has ideas, and so I like what you had said, too, about how to write a novel. So it's going to be a good time, a little role playing, some games, movies. Okay.
Okay.
Charlie, this was cut out for you, too. Admit it.